Introducing Fawn. Fawn is a Dutch mix who's approximately 8 months old. Fawn was part of a litter of eight who was raised in foster homes with SDHRS. Her mom, Princess Rainbow, was dropped off at a Hikill shelter and brought to us at SDHRS and was waiting in the night drop box with a male rabbit. We believe Princess Rainbow, already nursing her 1 day old litter at the time, got pregnant. So 1 month later, she later surprised us with a second litter that Fawn was a part of. Fawn is now old enough to find an amazing home of her own. Fawn is a little shy and prefers to hide when she is uncomfortable. She will need some time to come out of her shell, so she would do best in a home that is low energy and has people with lots of patience. How you earn anybody's trust is just sitting with them and giving them that time and space to approach you. Once you give her that time and space, you can see her personality blossom and she would make an amazing addition to any family home. Thanks for watching. To learn more about Fawn, go to sandiegorabbits.org.